afternoon, we are here with Mr. Roberto Bolognini. He is the sales director of Cefla Finishing. Very good afternoon to you.
Good afternoon.
They tell us, how has been 2018 for you?
2018 has been very successful for Cefla. We had an exceptional year, so it has been very good coming responses coming from the North American market, China, but also a lot of the European countries have developed in positive sales for us.
And coming to India, how do you see India as a market?
India is a growing market. It's a steady growing market in which we are trying to find our positioning within this market, within the finishing equipment.
Okay, and coming to the show, DelhiWood, how is the show faring for you? Today is already the third day, so if you can talk about the show.
The show has been a positive show. We have to say that this year we decided to come with no machines compared to the Bangalore show, but we have especially today received a lot of interesting customers coming from the big board manufacturers in India. So we were very pleased about their interest on our technologies, and we had very positive discussions ongoing.
And coming to digital printing, I can see a whole digital printing wall behind you. So if you can talk about the demand of digital printing and the features that you offer.
Yes. As I said, we had this year a lot of interest coming from the big board manufacturers, which are all trying to find a value add to their products by doing other operations than just producing the chipboard, particle boards, plywood or MDF boards, or just laminating it. Now it's a matter of a higher demand coming from the market of customizing the boards, and digital printing becomes a fundamental tool to reach the type of customization, because it combines the flexibility with the possibility of providing excellent quality panels.
And also that the next big thing, Ligna, is coming in 2 months. Can you tell us about your plans and preparations for Ligna?
Yes, of course, Ligna is the biggest show in the world for the woodworking industry, so we are going to be present with a very important space and a lot of technologies that will be showcased. Our focus in India will also be digital printing, where we're going to have a full operating line exhibiting what you can see here on my back. So the production of panels, boards, parquet with design and my texture in terms of embossing. The other thing that we will have a big focus on our C-suite, as we call it, so the C-cloner, C-master and C-tracker, all our softwares that are combining the big pluses for our end users, and all of them will be linked to the machine that we will have in the show exhibiting.
I just ask you one question, how do you see this demand of this intelligent, the smart thing here in India? The smart revolution, do you think the smart revolution has caught up in India as well?
Well, India has always been a strong market and a very evolved market in terms of softwares and in terms of technology. So we are absolutely very confident that all these packages and all these softwares are going to be appreciated also in the Indian market, as they are being appreciated elsewhere at the moment.
Thank you very much, Mr. Bolognini, for your time, and see you soon in Ligna.
Thank you very much, and we are hoping to see a lot of Indian customers in Ligna. Thanks a lot.